Hi, everybody. I'm Forbes Riley, and welcome to Forbes Living, where we make the world your stage. Do these look familiar? I mean, vacuum bags and canisters? These guys are breeding grounds for germs and bacteria. They wreak havoc on us pet owners and people with asthma and allergies. Well, my next guests offer the most unique solution. They've got a bagless vacuum cleaner that uses water-based technology. Now, it not only cleans up the dirt, but also deodorizes your home. They have over 40 years combined experience selling vacuums. Please welcome TK and Kevin from Sirena.
Hello.
You guys,
hello.
Here you go.
No, I don't think so.
No, because you guys have developed something much better.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, you really were door-to-door salesman.
Yes.
TK, explain to me, how did you come up with this system?
Well, for years and years and years selling vacuums door-to-door, I knew that the most reliable, effective system out there on the market are water-based systems, mm-hmm. except they're extremely hard to find. They're $3,000,
wow.
Very expensive.
Mm-hmm.
And so I wanted to create something unique, reliable, super high quality, but most importantly, affordable for the consumer.
Okay, so Kevin, explain to me, why water-based?
All traditional vacuum cleaners, central vacs, uprights, all your canisters, whether they sell for $100 or $3,000, they all rely on bags and filters. Mm-hmm. Now think about it, when dirt goes into a bag or filter, it clogs the holes, which means less airflow. If you have less airflow, you have less cleaning.
Right.
And the difference with this is that water is the actual filter, all right? There are no bags to get clogged up. So therefore, you maintain 100% airflow, 100% cleaning efficiency, 100% of the time. It also works as a wet vac.
Show me how this actually works.
Well, it's a simple system. It's two pieces to it.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna remove the wheels. You have a top, and then we have what we call the basin. The basin is actually the filter. Now, all you do is put water into it up to the level of the minimum line. You clean your entire home, and when you're done, the dirt and filth are disposed of outside after each use. It's out of your home, out of your life, once and for all.
Well, but TK, talk to me. Why is the bag system so bacteria-ridden?
Germs and bacteria, they multiply in dark, warm, filthy place. What's darker and warmer and filthier than a vacuum bag that sits in your closet for over a month?
You can add something to your water to deodorize and sanitize your home. Tell me about this.
Kevin, I know that this is your favorite part.
Oh, I love this stuff. If you want your home to smell clean, add one capful to the water directly when you vacuum, or even if you want to run the Sirena as an air treatment system to wash the air inside of your home. So by turning our system on, it's going to draw all the stale air through the water, wash it, and what comes back out is clean, fresh deodorizer, a clean, fresh water wash smell.
What we've done here is we've created some very nice smells from pine to apple to tropical breeze. So all you have to do, if you don't like the smell of this, you could even put a little bit of tropical breeze in the water and you feel like you're in Jamaica or something while you're cleaning. One great thing that we have done as well, we have some eucalyptus menthol. You put a little bit of eucalyptus in the water, especially for kids. You turn on the system in their bedroom for 3 minutes. They wake up 8 hours later and the smell, it's still in the air. Eucalyptus menthol, they breathe nicely, smell is great, it's fantastic.
This is horsehair.
Yes.
It feels different from any other brush I'd ever felt.
Yes.
Explain to me why horsehair.
Horsehair because number one, it attracts the dust, and number two, it's very nice and soft, so it doesn't scratch these new plasma TVs or whatever you have, or beautiful lampshades or glass or anything like that. And the best part about all of our attachments, they are replaceable. So you don't have to go buy a brand new dusting brush all over again. All you gotta do is just change the hair, that's it.
And then this is one of my favorite little attachments.
Yes, this is a turbo brush. And because the Sirena does not work off of bags and filters, it maintains that 100% airflow, a turbo brush works great on our machine. Now this is good for your pet hair. It's great for your steps, the interior of your car.
Tell me about this attachment.
Again, this is great for all types of hardwood floors, ceramics, vinyl. We spend a lot of money on hardwood. We don't want them to be scratched. And if you notice, everything is designed to have little cracks. That's designed to have airflow. So when you put it on a flat surface, the air will continue going in, and that's how the pet hair and everything goes in.
You guys, if you're a mom, and I am, how do you blow up your toys? Like the inflatables or the balloons? Look what comes
with this. Well, we thought of everything in designing this machine. This is a blower attachment. Simply take one of our hoses and attach it to the back of the Sirena, and you got a full functioning blower. You can blow up air mattresses, air beds, inflatables. How about the crumbs that may be under your kitchen stove? Yes. How about your dryer vent? You can simply blow all those things out to clean them off. It's so easy to use.
Well, I guys want to thank you guys so very much. So if you want to keep your home not only clean but smelling fresh, you've got to look at the Sirena vacuum. Just head over to SirenaVacuum.com.